now. That makes the note dwell a lot longer, have a lot more sustain, because it's, you know, gradually coming down to where the clipping level stops. So I could get a lot longer note now on that strum. See, it goes forever. Before it, if you remember, it died out rather quickly. Of course, eventually we get below the clipping level, and the waveform doesn't sound quite so bad. So let's let me continue the song a little bit, see if you like the distortion any better. Solos, you know, not so much.